Puck deflects out in front. Here's a try by Kuznetsov, trying to tuck it home. He scores.
Really, it's the relentless pursuit on the initial attack by the Washington Capitals and some really tired guys out there for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Look at Callahan. Callahan is so tired, he had nothing left in the tank. And what a move by Kuznetsov. He sells like it's going to be a wraparound. And he catches Ben Bishop starting to move across. As Bishop moved his leg, Kuznetsov, I don't know that I've ever seen a goal scored exactly like that in that type of scenario. What a heads-up play by Kuznetsov.